UK Pharmacy Professor Chang-Guo Zhan leads $14 million in active research projects.
We work in many therapeutic areas, including cocaine and cancer, cardiovascular disease, and many others.
Thanks to advanced computational modeling, Zhan identified a long-acting enzyme that rapidly and safely breaks down cocaine in the bloodstream. He is designing a cocaine overdose treatment that could be given in emergency rooms, as well as a monthly dose therapy for cocaine addiction.
We have two therapeutic candidates in phase two clinical trial. One is for cocaine overdose treatment. So phase two trial has been finished, showing very positive results. And the second drug candidate is currently in phase two clinical trial. The phase one trial showed that the drug is safe for use in human. So we don't know the results for the phase two clinical trial yet. And currently, we are further develop a second generation of enzyme therapy, which would be more active than the currently drug candidates and also have a much longer half-life.
His most recent $6 million award from the National Institute on Drug Abuse is to develop a second generation of overdose and addiction therapies. This work will prepare the way for clinical trials.
The enzyme can be used to rapidly metabolize cocaine in the body and quickly eliminate the cocaine toxicity and prevent it further damage to the human body.